What is it? What is it? What is it? Yes? Looks like some kind of assembly room, doesn't it? This is where they must have held their masses.
Was that she finally saw her mistake. Man was not made for eternal bliss. Only when enjoyed in brief moments would he appreciate it, contrasted with the heartaches of his brief life. And so she smote Kadath. Acid rained from the skies, winds brought plagues, and the earth itself opened and devoured the golden towers and the cities of Kadath into an abyss of fire. And it was there, on the embers of this once so glorious city, that she created the new order. She created hatred. She created pride. She gave birth to fear. She gave birth to suffering. And she created the cycle. And with it, hope. The seed had been sown.
It happened again, didn't it? What did you see? Then we were right. These people were some kind of cult. But why? Terra was never pious. what should I think about it? It's a myth, like any of a thousand others. I still find it hard to believe that Terra fell for this nonsense. She was many things, but never gullible. No. Good question. Places. How did this even happen? Why am I even here in the temple of some crazy cult, looking for my former companion? I did something wrong, didn't I? I mean, I tried so hard, you know? I wanted to be there for you, but apparently it was all for nothing. All of it. I know. It's just... sometimes it's hard. Anyway, we still need a hint as to where they went. Come on, let's keep looking. Yes? Show me. You're right. The tomb, the last step. What in blazes is that supposed to mean? Damn it, this whole cultist babbling is really starting to get on my nerves. Duneville. That's the miner's town, isn't it? All right then, let's go straight away. Do you have a teleport scroll to get back to Ark? All right, take one of mine. I'll stock up on provisions in the marketplace and then push on to Duneville. I say we meet there.
my words, O path-abiding people of there's war in Kira. Disciples of the Sand have, in an act of limitless cowardice, attempted to storm the palace of the Golden Queen.
Apples, dates, bananas, the freshest fruits right from the farmer's coast.
Thank you.
Reborn Sauldron, keeper of the writings.
Can
the
I help
eternal
you?
Timeless.
Walk. Sure. Take a look.
With an exemplary act of bravery, prevented their foul attack. Their lies have already poisoned the minds of those without virtue.
If it's you seek, they come and take a good long peek.
Sure, take a look. Take a look.
Destroyed their so-called cause, and now fight against the reign of the Lightborn.
Yes.
Hungry for arcane secrets? I have books, scrolls, potions, anything. Abiding magic.
Is it important? Hello. I really need that new herbal essence for my hair.
Secrets? I have books, scrolls, potions, and
hello. Apples, dates, bananas, the freshest fruits right from the farmer's coast and Doomville.
Glory brought forth by Malthus himself.
Adventurer, aren't you? I bet you've got a lot of stories to tell.
Did you hear the news? Word has it Captain Roscio landed here just a few moons ago.
Oh, really? Where'd she come from?
Potatoes gone.
Near.
Yeah.
Say she traversed the Eridan Canal without losing as much as one man.
That woman's got guts. You have to give her that.
Aye, she does. But that's about it. I talked to one of her men in the Nome. Apparently, two stowaways during the passage, and she killed them both. They were refugees from the war, two of them. Hard times we live in, I guess. Anyway, I'm off. Keep your chin up, girl.
Keep your chin up.
Move along.
dead body.
I think the second. Hey! Over here!
Great. Just great. I know. You're dying to help that poor Eterna girl. But believe me, that's a bad idea. Just mind your fucking business and we'll let you go. We're giving that Eterna cunt what she deserves. Now back the fuck off, or we'll take you right along with her. A cocky one, aren't you? Fine, then let's do this the hard way.
I think so. That innkeeper, Daljan, told me it'd be safe if I didn't go too far from the cave entrance. Those bandits, they followed me. And I always thought this country was easier on our kind. You live and learn. But there is good news, too. Well, while I was waiting, I asked around a bit. Some of the sailors told me that there had been a strange group that had stopped in Duneville recently. 7 people, all dressed in gray robes. Yeah, and they caused quite the ruckus. Apparently one of them voluntarily gave the innkeeper a pouch full of gold for a handful of provisions. Sadly, the wrong kind of people got wind of it and tried to rob the group afterwards. Yeah. One of the group's women must have been a mage or something. She tore the bandits apart with a flick of her finger. They stayed for one more day while they stocked up and prepared for an expedition. Then, the rich man gave all his money to the miners and they left, apparently to the north. Seems likely, doesn't it? Exactly. And do you want to know something else? All that happened 2 weeks ago. Do you understand? Tara was here just a fortnight ago. My thoughts exactly. Here. This is where we should find that ruin. It's a bit of a hike, but if we leave now, we should be there soon. Come on, you lead the way.
Thank you.
be the ruin. Here we are. You lead the way, okay? Let's push on. Yes? ones in Dahl Mercer's house. But why? Where are the cultists? And where's Terra? Without their robes? Don't be ridiculous. We need to have a look around. Come on.
Is a phantasm conjured by our own mind. You are afraid of a pain that won't come. She promised. Terra!
Child.
Mistress, we...
You are afraid, are you not?
Yes.
What is it that you fear?
I don't know.
You are afraid of dying, but that is not what will happen. None of you will. On the contrary, you will become part of something greater. Death is man's purpose. In the face of time, his life is but a flicker, no more than the batting of an eyelash. His existence is pointless, born to die, in a world revolving around the same vices, the same mistakes, the same personalities, trapped in an endless cycle. You, however, you are different. You are prepared to give your spark for something greater than yourself. You are on the verge of doing something meaningful. Something real.
Meaningful to you. We are sacrificing ourselves so that you can live.
You believe that I need your spark to exist, but you err. I do exist, with or without you. And if you refuse, Terra, then this is how it shall be. You are not here because I forced your hand. You never were. You are here because, for once in your life, you want to do something with purpose. Something that matters. Your souls are too frail for peace, and stagnation poisons your minds. I am the watcher of the game. I have been for eons, since the beginning of time, when from darkness came light. I do not judge. I do not feel. I merely preserve the underpinnings of your world.
Then it will always continue like that. Eternal conflict. Eternal cycles.
The prospect of this saddens you. But you misunderstand. In every desert, there's a black grain of sand among a billion others.
What do you mean?
Every battle is a new chance. Nobody knows if man will ever overcome his nature, but one day he might. But until that day arrives, she needs to do what she does, else this world would drown in chaos. And this is our purpose, Terra, don't you see? To give her a part of our essence so that she can wander this world. You can go and be yet another meaningless drop of water in the stream of existence, or you can do something that matters. The choice is yours.
Blazes! This just isn't possible. They have to be somewhere. Gone. What do you mean? How do you know? What's that supposed to mean? Yeah. Yeah, I'm here. These visions. How certain are you that they're accurate? No. No, I don't buy it. Terra wouldn't do something like this. Not for some group of deranged lunatics. Never. Something that mattered? This? God damn it. And what about us? What about all those years we spent together? Didn't they matter too? Why, Terra? Why, by the Seven, wasn't that enough? Why couldn't you just be happy for once in your fucking life? I just don't get it. I don't get it. Oh, really? She had it all. For fuck's sake, do you have the slightest idea what some people are actually going through out there? Day in, day out, they have to fight for their survival. But her? She had it all. A roof over her head. Food, money, people to whom she meant the fucking world. But no, that wasn't enough. It was always about herself, even this. She never wasted a bloody minute even thinking about what it would do to me. Terra, Terra, Terra. It was always about you, and you alone. Something real. Bullshit. This was all about feeding her ego. The ever so sad looking Eterna girl with the watery eyes. Fuck the rest, right? Fuck what your stupid sadness does to the people around you. I need to go. This is too much. This is just too much.
Yes?
Well, well. The venerable Sunchild graces us with its presence.
Evening.
What is it, Sunchild?
The woman thinks she is Vatira incarnate.
What? There's a trick or two I could show you, but trust me, they don't come cheap. Yeah? Fair enough. Maybe there's a trick or two I could show you, but trust me, they don't come cheap. Maybe there's a trick or two I could show you, but trust me, they don't come cheap. Thank you. fair enough. Maybe there's a trick or two I could show you, but trust me, they don't come cheap.
Don't go sauntering about dark alleys down here, and watch your pockets.
Why is that stuff so expensive?
A sunshine? I bet you came to watch those fools cut their guts open in the dust pit. Well, that's the only reason you snobs ever come down here. Fucking business.
An obulus, my dame. Please, the Lord will be doing it.
Madame?
Yeah, it's not as if I didn't tell them that already. We always go to...
Mm-hmm.
Light fades away at the end of the day. Ta-dum dum.
I didn't tell them that already.
Yes?
Huh? Can I help you?
Acts like a sublime. Some people just don't know their place.
That's how it is.
Oh, hello. I've seen you around here. Just take a look around.
Who went to never walk back.
Huh? Can I help you?
From the aged man's abode.
Potatoes, garlic, radish, potatoes.
Yeah, that should be it.
Madame?
Interesting weapon you got there. I don't even want to know where you had to go to fight it.
Hard times.
Now, I just put them out for you to look at. Tell me what you need and be quick about it. Put them out for you to look at. Tell me what you need and be quick about it. Put them out for you to look at.
Really need that new herbal essence.
Tell me what you need and be quick about it.
My shipment. Morales blessings, my friend. Spices, rugs, delicacies, only the best. Straight from Chile. Take a look.
Hey.
Farewell. All you who live now in fear, hear my words. Do not be afraid.
My
Only
name.
The weak of the spirit are prone to the workings of this red madness. Pray. Honor your path and serve the order, and nothing shall happen to you. For the Lord holds his protective hand over us, as he has done for a millennia.
Wait a minute. Never mind. Oh, you're an outlander, aren't you? From Araziel. I mean no offense, really. I'm just... well... of course not, my dame. Forgive me, I didn't mean to offend you.
If I didn't tell them that already. Too easy on this gun.
Greetings.
Yes?
Thank you.
Yes. Thou art my light.
Walking.
Do you now? Well, if the keepers let you run around in here, I suppose you have business with the Order. So I guess there's no harm in trading with you. But don't think it will cost you any less than somewhere else. Walk blessed. Do you now? Well, if the keepers let you run around in here, I suppose you have business with the Order. So I guess there's no harm in trading with you. But don't think it will cost you any less than somewhere else. Walk blessed. Keep walking.
That's what I'm here for. Take a look. best. That's what I'm here for. Take a look. Who doesn't know? An odd duo and complete. What? How? How do you know that?
I'm Malthus. That's. I. One tragic event after another.
Sense.
Dame Delina. And I felt
well, seems to be out there.
The light fades away at the end of the day.
Walk blessed.
Between darkness and light.
A penny, madame. Please, just one penny.
Hear my words, O path-abiding people of this holy city. Many of you may have heard me.
If it's climbing up.
Fret, do you? That's good. But I'm afraid we can't live off air and love, so I suggest you come back once you have some pennies with you.
Madame?
Put them out for you to look at. Tell me what you need, and be quick about it.
Take a look.
Hello, how may I be of service?
For the Order. Do you know who those wild mages up in the temple are? I mean, sure, if the Grand Master trusts them, who am I to doubt his decision? Still, I don't know.
Sure. Where to?
Look at that, a fellow traveler. Stay on the roads. Advice, you mean? Now let me think. Yeah, I recently heard of some guy in a tavern talk about some magic well. It's supposed to fulfill a wish if someone helps it or something like that. Who knows? Maybe there's some truth to it. Let me think. I heard those prospectors talking about the old abandoned mining town up in the mountains, Northwind. They said that if you can handle yourself in a fight, you might still find some valuable stuff up there. I don't know. Maybe you want to go take a look at it. I guess it depends on what you think is interesting. There was this one time where I met this Arasalian mercenary. Roguish, silent type, you know what I mean. Anyway, some drunken miner started talking trash to him, looking to start a fight. And I tell you, it was a bloody spectacle. The Arasalian wore plate armor, but he fought with two sabers nonetheless, and was as quick as a tiger. 30 seconds later, the dumbasses were crouching on the ground, begging him to stop. You have? Sure, let me see. Or tell me what you need. Walk blessed. A fellow traveler. Huh. Greetings.
Hello. An adventurer, huh? I suppose that depends on... I've got no intentions to become fodder for the wolves, so I haven't checked trade. Huh. Well, I guess it depends on what you need. May his light guide you.